This looks interesting.
What's that you got there, beautiful?
Quickly, the first half of the heart should be inside the U-boat if they plan to ship it to Berlin.
You two stay here and make sure nobody follows me into the sub. I'll go get the heart back. First things first. Where's that damned artifact? on we go. Wonderful. It's gone. Nazi submarine mummies? Any other time, that might seem unusual. Stein must have taken the fragment back to the excavation site.
You are certain it is not there?
Unless you meet a different artifact created by an ancient civilization with a habit of building temples in the ice, yes, I am.
We have to find Stein. He might be trying to find the second half of the heart. All right, let's move on.
We'll have a good sniping position from that hill.
Good idea, but hey, when did you become a military tactician?
If you think I will slide down this thing, after what happened last time...
all right, I'll go first. Again.
Thank you.
not good.
What now?
Reinforcements!
Tally-ho! They must have a whole division down there. Is this the entrance to the temple?
No. It's much farther away.
Then this must be where they keep the heart.
Seem to be active yet.
Stein, we have to get the heart back from him.
Easier said than done.
He's coming! Now I can kill three flies with one clap!
Huh?
Different languages, different proverbs, Mr. Quarterman.
Hey, Steinreich! I think you have something that belongs to us!
It belongs to the Reich! It belongs to our Führer!
Down!
Scott is there!
I'm under fire!
Snakes, American. They can never neglect their nature.
It's here! The heart is ours! Here. It will be safer with you.
We got the first half back. What next?
With this, we will be able to enter the temple complex. And there, I am sure, we will find the other half of the heart.
So, what are we waiting for?
Into the eternal darkness. Into fire. And into ice.
At ease, Shakespeare.
Dante, actually, Mr. Quarterman.
Sarcasm's not your thing, is it, Doc?